Muresan did not score in the first half. Wallace with it. He had 7 first quarter points, and just like that, Gheorghe Muresan gets his first field goal.
And it was off of excellent ball movement and recognition.
Wallace picks up his 4th foul. He'll come off, replaced by McIlvain. Now they give the foul to Muresan instead, which actually is better for the Pistons. That's his 4th foul.